Tom is managing the audit from his office at home during the pandemic. John is stressed about the audit responses, which is overdue. He does not want to go to jail for non-compliance of the MFMA. John's work stress is having a negative impact on his family. Tom is searching for an audit management solution online.